Hello, everybody, and welcome to HD Piano. This is Dan here, and I've got a lesson for you on Changes by the late David Bowie. We'll look at the intro in this first of five videos. Here it is. Ready? The rest of this lesson can be found at hdpiano.com if you're not already there. So I first heard this song when I was 8 years old, and I had a pretty unique discovery. There was this CD that you'd put into your computer. It's called Microsoft Encarta 98 Encyclopedia. And I'd like to search things in there that, you know, I was just interested in discovering new things. I'd type my name in, and the only near result was David Bowie. My name's Dan, David. David Bowie. And within that, article, there was an excerpt of the song Changes. So I first heard that song at 8 years old through this just random encounter on this encyclopedia compact disc. Brings me to my question, how did you find this song, and when and where? What were you doing? Drop me a comment below. So we start below middle C. Here's middle C. And we've got this very string-laden intro. The piano sort of pads these chords, a C major 7, C's in the left, E, G, B in the right, and hold that for four counts. 2, 3, 4. Left hand just jumps up to the nearest black keys, D flats. Right hand is on D flat, F, B flat. Now this is a B flat minor over D. And the left hand is going to kind of articulate that rhythm there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next chord has our right hand down low again. Left hand is now on D's, right hand is F, A, C. This is a D minor 7 chord. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the rhythm we play there. Again, right hand goes way up. We're now on an E flat 7 chord, a dominant 7 chord. E flat's in the left, G, B flat, D flat in the right. And that's the rhythm there. So the first four measures slowly sound like this. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just like that. And then we launch into this rhythmic riff. 1, 2, 3, 4. Play four counts of eighth notes. That's two hits per beat. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Those are eighth notes. On this F7 chord. F in the left, F, A, E flat in the right. A lot of people ask when I mention F7 chords or seven chords in general that don't include the fifth, they say, how is that a seven chord? I thought this was a seven chord. Well, we can omit the fifth and still preserve the integrity and quality of the chord. That's the least necessary note in a seven chord. So this is an implied F7 chord, okay? So we play eight eighth notes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then this fun little riff, it's D's, and then F, F sharp, A's, and then B, A. Try that with me. Now if we include the chords out front, we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's loop that. Even slower. 2, 3, 4. Last time. And we end on the chords. Be our first verse chord right there. Okay, so there's not a lot of stuff going on here. Some fun little different elements, rhythmic and harmonic. Let's go through the whole thing, the whole intro, and let's do it at a super slow tempo, okay? 2, and ready, and play, and 1, 2, 3, 4. B flat minor over D flat. minor 7, 2, 3, E flat 7, F7. Let's do a medium speed. Intro to changes. Two and ready and play. One, two, three, four. Two, three. And how about recorded speed? One, two, and one and two from the top. Two, two, four. All right. Fantastic job if you're still with me. The rest of this lesson, as I mentioned before, can be found at hdpiano.com. If you are on YouTube, give us a thumbs up, drop us a comment below, tell me where you first heard this song. You can send your song ideas to requests.hdpiano.com and then go hunt us down on social media, say hey. Again, I'm Dan, and this is hdpiano.com, the home of the hybrid piano lesson. I'll see you for part two.